A Kentucky senator is recovering after he was critically injured in a lawnmower incident. We're talking about State Senator Johnny Turner, critically injured when his lawnmower plunged into an empty swimming pool. He had to go to the University of Tennessee Medical Center, where we're told his condition has improved since the incident. But Senator Turner is now able to sit upright and communicate. Kentucky State Police have not shared additional details about what caused the incident.